I just want to say this foundation is... Good morning, guys. So today is a new day. I am currently inside of the car right now, about to head to the airport. I am going to Hawaii for the first time with Tarte Cosmetics. This is so exciting. A lot of my friends are going too. Sierra's going, Andrea Russett's going. There's a bunch of influencers that I know that are going, and it's kind of like a mother and influencer trip, so I'm bringing my mama. I'm just super excited. I'm definitely hungry. I want to get some Starbucks, and I get to the airport. Obviously, I'm wearing no makeup right now. My OOTD is this crop top from Nasty Gal, Lululemon pants, and this cardigan that Ava got me for my birthday like 2 years ago. Sorry the lighting sucks. I will vlog more when I get to the airport. Finally made it to the airport. We are so early. The driver came at like 5:30 in the morning, and for Sierra, he came at like 5 a.m. We don't fly until like 9 p.m. and it is 6:36. We have so much time to kill. I really hope they have good airport food, because we gotta do something. So I just met up with Sierra. Her sister's here too. They look so cute. And we're going to Hawaii, but we're so early, guys. And no offense to United, I mean, I'm not calling you out, but y'all don't have a lot to do with this airport.
They don't even have Starbucks.
It's coffee bean. We are not, so much shade in this vlog, but.
I don't like it, it's powdered.
Weird. Do you think their teas are good at least? Or is it powdered tea?
Got a yogurt parfait. So we just met this gorgeous viewer. We're about to take some selfies.
It's a good time.
Got my mom an egg sandwich.
What is this?
And it's like overflowing. It's so not. What is that?
Too much.
I just got the yogurt and the water, but I'm sorry, mom. I tried.
Drink a lot, Taylor, but it's not gonna work.
So we just landed in Maui. Hello! Oh my god, wait, that's so cute. Look what they have for us. It says Teala and Sierra. No shade, no tea, but United was very rude. Very bad service. So, if you want to get bad customer service, you should fly with them. If not, I would not recommend. They were so mean. They were just like negative energy. So be nice, you know, spread love, spread positivity. No shade, no tea, just facts.
Hi!
This is Riley. She
hey.
Is amazing. And she said that she just moved here, which is super cool.
First time being here too.
Oh my god, I'm so excited.
I hope you have the best time.
Thank you so much, you're so sweet.
Thank you.
I've made it to Starbucks. I am getting a iced caramel latte with almond milk and extra caramel. Fortunately, they don't have Dunkin' Donuts here, so I'm just gonna have to settle.
Guys, I just ordered this and he already made it. Wow. Shout out to, what's your name? Shout out to you. He made this in like legitimately 10 seconds. Witness, right? Insane.
We're all in the car right now. Mama Dunn's up front.
Hi, y'all. Y'all ready for some fun? Get ready.
She's excited. Literally, Sierra and I, we are so ready to glow up, y'all. This is our before. Take a good look at it. Because when y'all see us later, we're going to be new people. Yay, we have arrived. I'm so excited.
Hi, you look so good.
Oh my god, I'm so excited. First time in Hawaii ever. Sierra and I have arrived. Guys, this hotel is amazing. We're staying at the Four Seasons. It's gorgeous. I've always wanted to do this. Look at this. Yay! Getting laid in Hawaii. Woo! Guys, we got the lays.
We got the lays. We got laid.
We got laid. You haven't been on my vlogs in like forever. You smell good.
Good?
Really? I thought
she smelled
good.
Smell
good. Well, thank you.
That eye weave though.
I know.
Look at that.
We both went to the same place.
Yes, we go to Mav.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Shout out to Mav.
This is the first time.
Mav girls, they're good. Guys, Sierra goes. I'm hungry. I'm gonna go get some vegetables. She comes back with a cookie.
Because there's only like two carrots and I don't like celery.
She's not a celery girl, so. You know what, I don't blame her.
I'm a ranch girl.
I love a good ranch. We love the ranch. I love the ranch. Is go to a welcome dinner, but I'm going to be doing my makeup and my hair. Tarte literally got me everything. I don't even know why I packed makeup or a curling iron, because they have everything you could possibly want, and even jewelry. I mean, it's ridiculous. Sorry I did not vlog me doing my makeup, but this is the official look. You guys can kind of see the back in the mirror. This dress is from Reformation, and I feel like it's perfect for Hawaii because we are all going to a Tarte welcome dinner tonight, so I feel like this is really cute and flowy. And shout out to the Itty Bitty Titty Committee, because as you guys can see, I'm wearing no bra, and you can't even tell, because 32A. So I have made it to Sierra's room. We're vlogging at the same time. Her and her sister look so cute. They kind of look like twins right now.
She's popping me. She's like my mom, like trying to embarrass me. Oh.
Also, Tara is so cool. Like, they put a bunch of stuff in my room and me and my mom's room, and it says like all this stuff about like being a cool mom and all that stuff. And because she has her sister here, there's all this stuff on the walls that says like sisters are best friends for life, and then it says sister, sister. And yeah, I think that's really cute. They're just so thoughtful and kind. So my mom's here. She got a pina colada.
Hi, guys.
Cheers. Oh, yes.
Cheers. Aloha.
I got some champagne. Yay. And Sierra's here. We are so hungry.
Sierra, what are you
and a beautiful
drinking?
Sister.
Champagne.
Cheers. Nice. We're drinking the champagne.
They're cute.
We're so hungry, guys. This is what I got. This is tuna, right? And then I got some, we're all just like, sorry, I gotta pull up the black camera real quick, y'all. 1 second. Also, Andrea's here looking flawless as ever. Yes. We have the beautiful Jordan Jones. Yes. You guys, summer is here.
Hello.
You look gorgeous, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
We're about to get some dessert. I didn't even realize that they had dessert. I'm like, what am I doing? Hey, Tiffany.
How are you?
So do you. Good to see you. Summer is looking bomb. Where's your OTT from?
These are from Billabong.
Ooh.
This is from Urban Outfitters.
Ooh, yes.
Yes. Hey.
Sierra, where's your outfit from?
Free People.
Ooh, I love
Free the People
that.
Out here in Maui. Finished getting ready. I'm using Tarte's new amazing foundation. It is, oh wow, it almost popped out on me. That would have been really bad. I am in a bathing suit right now. This OTD is this bathing suit I got from Nordstrom's, and the bottoms are from Nasty Gal. You can't really see them, they're like green. And then this little cover up is from Nasty Gal as well. It's super cute. And then I'm wearing some Tarte flip flops that they got me, and I curled my hair. I did my makeup because we're doing a photo shoot today, which is really fun. And then for that, we are getting breakfast, Sierra and I. So that's gonna be really fun. I'm very excited for today. There's a lot of activities. There's yoga, there's a scavenger hunt, there's lunch, there's dinner. I mean, there's just so many things. Tarte is absolutely incredible. So yeah, this is what my overview looks like. I still have my lei over there, which is so cute, and it actually goes with this.
We are starting our scavenger hunt. I'm scared.
Oh yes.
Wait, what does it say? Let's start with the collection that makes everyone. But we're all.
Later, in the day, and my mom actually just went to the spa. She got a spa appointment for like 3 p.m., so she's out at the spa right now. I'm in a bikini right now because I am about to meet up with Sierra, and we're gonna go down to the pool. So I pinned my hair up. Let me know if you guys like the up look. I really like it. I also got my makeup professionally done by a Tarte cosmetics, so shout out to them. They killed it. So yeah, my makeup is still done. Sorry the vlog is like kind of all over the place. I wanted to make this vlog long and just have fun and show you guys everything. Again, there will be a get ready with me video going up on my main channel, since I haven't posted on my main channel since last year. I mean, what is going on? Post notification shout out goes to this person right here. Thank you so much for turning on my bell, joining the squad. If you guys have not joined today, do it today. It's fun, it's free, it's lit, it's a good time. All you have to do is click the bell. Make sure you're subscribed and comment when you are done. Today's sweet comment of the video goes to this person right here. Thank you so much for your kind words. I love you guys so, 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 so much. And I'm gonna go to the pool. Tonight on the agenda, it says that we're gonna be cooking and drinking coconuts and like cocktails. So it should be really fun. And I'm just excited to do all these things with my mom. And I just caught up with Aspen, which is really nice. I haven't seen her since I went to New York for the Beyonce concert last time I hung out with Tarte. So it's been a minute. It was fun just catching up with her and talking to her. I'm so proud of all her accomplishments. It's really cool to see old time friends and just them doing so well. So yeah. Anyways, I love you guys so much, and I just want to say this foundation is absolutely amazing. Like, it is literally my skin complexion. Like, wow, they matched me good. Here with our mama.
We get it from their mama.
They get it from their mom.
Honestly, our moms are BFFs y'all. Already.
I know.
Hello,
right,
how
guys,
y'all
doing? Exciting news. Double my mom and Tila's mom are now best friends. Yes.
We ship. I ship this friendship. They did. It was cute.
We're twinners.
We're twinners.
We do the same thing.
We
did. It was so cute. What's up, guys? So it's the next day, and we are all about to go to yoga. This is the yoga squad. Yes, there are some other people that, you know, they didn't want to attend. Just kidding. They probably are just like having breakfast or something, but I'm super excited. We love yoga, and most of us are wearing the same thing. Shout out to oh my god. She just got a close-up of my face. I'm scared. This aww. Is absolutely beautiful. Yoga class, and we're about to get massages. I'm so excited. I'm ready. Yet, but apparently there's gonna be a luau tonight, which is really exciting, and my mom's here.
Hi guys.
Woo! Guys, so it is the next day, and I'm all packed and ready to go back to LA, which is so sad because I loved it here so much. This was my view. It was literally so beautiful. We did yoga down there yesterday. I went to the spa. I've just been having such a great time with my mother and my friends and Tarte, of course. And it's just been really fun. If you guys have not seen my Instagram pictures of Hawaii, make sure you guys are following me on Instagram. It's always linked down below. But I'm currently wearing no makeup and I'm really proud of my skin. I don't know if it's because I've been drinking a lot more water and moisturizing it a lot more, but it's been really one color, and you guys know that I kind of struggled with my skin being like two-toned. So I really like that. I hope that you guys enjoyed the long vlog. I feel like I haven't been vlogging that consistently lately, but it's just because I kind of wanted to compile this vlog into a long vlog for you guys and not make it short. Also, there will be plenty of vlogs coming soon. I'm going to Florida in like 2 days, and that's gonna be super fun. I'm going to all the theme parks, so I'm gonna be vlogging on rides, and I'll be with Allie, and it'll be really fun. Yeah. I love you guys so much. Thank you for sticking around. If you're watching this vlog, give it a big old thumbs up. And if you think I should vlog more with my mom, let me know, because she's amazing. I love her so much. She is definitely like my role model. She works so hard and she's so honest and funny, and yeah. So I just made it back home and I'm going to end the vlog here. I love you guys so much. I'm so tired. I'm going to go to bed, and yeah, I will see you guys in the next vlog. Love you guys. Bye.